Now, Bonnie, if you're a little bit of a Thank you.